Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? Knee plus on, neon. L plus I plus TS, lights, neon lights. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these eight fabulous cars as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for tuning us in once again for a half hour of matches and perhaps car wins here on Classic Concentration. Once again, eight fabulous cars. One of these two contestants could be a winner in the next half hour. Let's go to the floor and meet them. Two returning players, of course, because we had an interrupted match on our last show. The new champion is the gentleman on my right. He won a set of bicycles for four worth over $1,000. His name is Max Jacobson. Nice to have you back with us, Max. The challenger was our champion. She's a student at Oregon State University. Her name is Angela Miser, and she won a car and some other prizes totaling $13,827.
Thank you.
Good to have you back. You all set to play?
Yes, I am.
All right, I'm going to begin today's program with a comment. It has to do with life and how wonderful life is in bringing us down to that level. For the past couple of shows, I've been puzzled about the spelling of one of the cars on our readout. We call it the Oldsmobile Sierra Station Wagon, and we've been spelling it S-I-E-R-A. And I've told the producer, that's an incorrect spelling. I think it's C-I-E-R-A. Well, he didn't agree. He said, we verified it with the company. And I said, I'll bet you $10. Well, I won the $10, and I was feeling pretty smug as I pocketed the money until I got a letter from an astute viewer. Mark, if you'll punch up our game board for just a moment. As you know, ladies and gentlemen, at the beginning of each match, I say, here's our game board. We have 25 numbered squares, three wild cards up there, and 12 prizes that match. Now, if you're at all talented in math, you know that if you double 12, that gives you 24, and then you add 3, that gives you a total of 27. We don't have 27 squares. We've only got 25. So while I was feeling pretty good about getting the spelling right, obviously I get an F in math. So from now on, I will say, here is our game board, 25 numbered squares, 3 prizes, and 11 prizes. 3 wild cards and 11 prizes that match. Marjorie, go! Gene, help!
This Pioneer component stereo system features amplifier, tuner, cassette deck, and dual speakers. Alex.
You know something, Gene? I was fine until I celebrated my 33rd birthday, and then it's been downhill ever since. That prize on our board can be found hiding behind door number 10. It's called a stereo. Now, let's show you two pieces of the puzzle. Open door number 4 and door number 11. Angela, you select first today because you are the challenger.
Well, I'd like to find that stereo. So let's see if I can find a match behind number 17.
Florida holiday, Florida vacation.
Well, for a possible match, number 9?
No, a brass bid. Max, over to you.
Okay, I'll begin with my lucky number 3.
Why is it lucky, a tanning system?
Oh, that's a secret.
Okay.
I want to go right down to the bottom of the board, number 23.
Backgammon set. Do you play the game?
I sure do.
All right, no match for you. Back to Angela.
Okay, let's start with number 22.
Wild card. Right. Good number for you. And now you've seen some good prizes, too.
I want that stereo. Number 10 for the match, please.
10 for the stereo, and the automatic natural match for that number can be found at door number 16. So the stereo moves into position on Angela's side of the board, and she looks at 3 pieces of the puzzle to help her solve it.
I have no idea.
All right.
So let's start right in the middle, number 13.
Backgammon set.
Oh.
Where did you see it, Angela?
For a possible match, number 23.
Is that where it was? Yep. You got it. Nice going. You remember his lucky number 3, and then he dropped right down to the bottom of the board. That's another prize for you, and 2 more pieces of the puzzle.
Oh, boy. I still have no idea.
All right, select
so
2 more.
I'd like to uncover some of the puzzle. Let's try number 6.
Electric massage table.
Oh.
Number 4. Would you be popular at Oregon State University with one of those?
Right, to go with my shoe polisher.
Yes. No, this is much better. All right, what's your next selection?
Number 14, please.
Tanning system. Things are looking up. An electric shoe polisher and electric massage table. You've got a strange imagination, young lady. All right, over to our champ, Max.
I'm not sure, but I think we saw that tanning system behind number 3.
Yeah.
And for the match, number 14.
Number 14 makes it a match. Nice going, Max. That gives you your first prize in this game, and it gives you an opportunity to solve the puzzle with the help of these two pieces.
I still don't know.
All right, select again.
Okay, I want to find out what that is in the left-hand corner. Let's try to uncover number 21.
Brass bed. Now, we saw that,
We did see that, and I'm not sure where that is. I think it's number 7.
No, that's a mini vacuum. Angela.
Okay.
How say you?
Well, my memory isn't much better, so let's try number 17, please.
Florida vacation.
And in the corner, number 2.
Wild card.
Lucky. Very lucky.
You consider 2 of the corner, huh?
Oh, well, close to the corner.
Yes, all right. So. Your geography is as bad as my math. Let's show you where the match for the Florida vacation is. It's at number 5. That was a corner. And now that prize is up here, and you get a look at 3 pieces of the puzzle.
I still have no idea.
And select again. Keep making matches.
Number 9, please. And
brass bed?
Brass bed match was at number 21 when my memory failed me.
Boy, you jumped on that pretty fast. Nice going. 4 prizes for you. 2 more pieces of the puzzle.
Still have no guess.
All right, go again.
Number 20, please.
An attaché case.
And I have yet to see behind number 24, so let's try that, please.
Do we have a match? No, we've got a mini vacuum. We've seen that before. Over to Max.
I think I know where the mini vacuum is, so let's try number 7.
That's where it is.
And the mini vacuum is behind number 24.
That makes it a match. And it gives you another prize. And it gives you a golden opportunity to win this game by solving the puzzle, because we're getting down to the end here. Let's take a look.
Oh, I'm still not sure.
All right, we've still got 1 wild card left up there.
Okay, let me see if I can find it. I'd like to know what's behind number 6, please.
Electric massage table.
We saw that, and I'm not sure where that is.
It's very popular at Oregon State, by the way.
Let me try number 20.
The attaché case. Nope. No match for you. Angela.
Could I see what's behind number 18, please?
Of course you may. Marble lamps.
What haven't we seen yet?
We haven't seen the marble lamps, I don't believe.
Number 15 for a possible match.
Electric blanket. No match. Hey, this is getting to be real.
I don't think we've seen number 19, so I'd like to try that one. Number 19, please.
Electric blanket.
We just saw that a second ago, and I wasn't concentrating, but I think it's number 18.
No. And what do you bet that Angela remembers where the electric blanket was?
Number 15, please.
That's where one of them is.
Thank you, Max, for the match at number 19.
Number 19. Thank you, Max, indeed. Angela gets another prize. Electric blanket to go with the brass bed. If you can solve the puzzle, they'll all be yours to keep, of course. Can you do it with the help of these 2 pieces?
No, I can't.
All right, we've got 1 wild card left up there and 3 prizes that match. You've got to retain control of the board if you hope to win.
Okay, number 25, please.
Electric massage table.
Very popular at Oregon State.
It certainly is.
Behind number 6, please.
For all the students at Oregon State, the electric massage table. Hum, hum, hum. Put it up here. And now, can you solve it? All right.
Well, let's try.
If you make 1 match right now, you're home free.
Number 1, please.
Marble lamps.
Number 18, please.
That looks like a match to me. All right.
Thumbs.
The marble lamps move up here on your side. The last 3 up there consist of 1 wild card and another prize that matches, obviously. So we'll show you what that is right now. We'll show you number 8. the attaché case, and that matches naturally with number 20, and number 12 is the wild card. So the attaché case goes up here, and we will show you all three pieces. You'll have the entire puzzle to consider, and solve it, please.
Thumb's head on the flying trap, ease?
Is it thumb's head on the flying trap, ease? No.
Max,
can you solve it?
I think it's the man on the flying trapeze.
Is it the man on the flying trapeze? Yes, it is. Congratulations to you, Max. Oh, Angela.
That's okay.
It was confusing. I've got news for you. The first time I saw that puzzle, I was confused by the thumb also. I'll explain it for our viewers and help you understand it as well. We've got the arrows, Angela. They're all pointing at the thumb, but you combine that with the man, thumb man, and then you break it down, the man on the fly ink, trap plus the two E's, the man on the flying trapeze. Max, you remain champion, having solved it. Congratulations. Come on down here. Angela, that was a heartbreak. Gosh, you had,
I think
you had about seven prizes up there. I'm sorry it didn't work
out.
However,
the one I got.
If we look back to the last show, you won the car and the one you wanted, and you got a lot of other prizes, close to $14,000. So way to
go. Thank you.
And good luck at school.
Bye-bye.
So long, Angela. All right, Max, here's Gene to tell you about the two prizes you've just added to your winnings.
A mini vacuum and a tanning system. Suntana Wolf Systems SWA Tanning System for the home. European style, made in America, designed to help give an even, healthier looking tan. Furnished by Suntana Wolf System. A prize package worth $1,288.
All right, you've doubled your winnings, and you could do a lot better when we return. Following this on Concentration. All right, Max, all of our champions have had systems. I couldn't figure out your system the last time you were in the winner's circle. Explain it to the folks.
Well, I thought that the one-syllable numbers would be taking up less time than the two-syllable numbers, but what I forgot to take into account was that I had no idea where any of the matches were.
Okay. Well, let's go to work. You're going to have 5 seconds more on the clock this time. Here are the 15-numbered squares.
Okay.
And now the clock showing a total of 40 seconds. Good luck to you, Max. Off you go.
One, two.
No match.
Four, one.
That's a match.
Two, six.
No match.
Three, five.
No match.
Seven, five.
That's a match.
Eight, 12.
That's a match.
Nine, 10.
No match.
Six, 11.
No match.
13, 14.
No match.
11, 15.
That's a match.
14. 10.
No match.
9. 14.
That's a match.
10. 3.
Ran out of time. Well, hey, not to worry. You did very well. You did a lot better than the first time. Obviously, you're feeling more confident up here. By the way, folks, you noticed that that car is still improperly spelled, and that's because it's locked into the computer for the next two programs. Then we're going to change it all around. So he's got $2,405 as our champion. He's coming back in another match right after this. We're going to take a break. $2,405 in prizes for our current champion, Max Jacobson. And now he faces this attractive challenger. What's your name, please?
Sharon Gahan.
Hiya, Sharon. Nice to have you with us
on
Concentration. Are you a big fan of this show?
Oh, huge fan.
Okay. Have you watched me on Jeopardy as well?
Yes, I have.
Have you always sort of thought that I was a bright individual?
Yes.
Well, you notice at the beginning of the program today, I commented on the mistake I'd been making with regard to the number of squares out there. Well, somebody in the audience was very kind enough to point out a few moments ago that I am in error again. I should not say three wild cards and 11 prizes that match up, because we show you contestants two pieces of the puzzle. So there are, in fact, only 10 prizes that match. And here's one of them.
What a way to go in this Honda Elite 150 scooter, which features a 153cc four-stroke engine, V-matic transmission, and electric start button, Alex.
Of course, in those games where we revealed four pieces of the puzzle, there are only 9 prizes that match. However, this one can be found on the board today behind door number 12, motor scooter. Two pieces of the puzzle. Let's show the folks at home and our players what they are. Numbers 11 and 15. And Sharon, you select first.
Okay, I'm going to start with number 8.
And
waffle maker. Let's see what's behind number 25.
Air conditioner. No match. Over to the champ, Max.
Okay, I'd like to see what's behind number 6, please.
Wild card. Good selection. Automatic match with anything up there.
Well, I think I want to go for that air conditioner, number 20, please. Oh.
I thought you might have gone for the scooter. You selected the air conditioner, you threw me there, and you wound up with a waffle maker. The match for the waffle maker. Let's show him that at number 8.
Oh, God. Oh.
Big move on Max's part, a waffle maker. Let's show him the 3 pieces of the puzzle. Can you solve it, Max?
No, but I will.
It's really not worth solving at this point, is it? Select again.
I'd rather be lucky than good. I'll try number 2, please.
Air conditioner. Oh. Now I
forgot where it is. Number 10 for the match, please.
No. Max. You've just helped Sharon immensely if she's been concentrating.
Number 12.
Number 12 is the motor scooter.
And the match to the motor scooter is behind number 10.
Right. That's it. Big prize for you on your side of the board. And another match possibility for you if you can't solve the puzzle with the help of these 2 pieces. Too early, huh?
Yeah.
I thought so. Select again.
Let's see what's behind number 1 again. I think that was the
Las Vegas trip. You forgot where the air conditioner was.
Yeah, I sure did. I need a wild card now. How about number 14?
14. Las Vegas holiday. That's a match. Okay. Another prize for the lady.
Okay.
And 2 more pieces of the puzzle. Let's look together. No? Select again. Oh, interrupted game. Get your hands close to those signaling buttons. You'll both be back to play on our next match. But right now, we're going to start revealing the puzzle 1 square at a time. As soon as you think you can solve it, ring in. If you're incorrect, though, the opponent sees it all and gets a free guess. Number 2. Whoa, Max.
Is it Here Comes the Bride?
Is it Here Comes the Bride? You better believe it is. Yes, indeed. Nice going, Max. Wasn't it you a few moments ago who said, I'd rather be lucky than good? It worked out beautifully for you. Solved the puzzle. You're going to get another shot in the winner's circle. Right now, let me show the folks at home how he did it so quickly. We've got the H and the ear. Here, we've got the combs. Combs comes the brr plus I plus D. Bride. Here comes the bride, and here comes Max. Sharon, consider this as your initiation into the concentration battleground. You're going to come back and play with us in our next batch. But right now, we say goodbye for just a little bit. Hey, Max. Boy, you did that so beautifully, and you won a waffle maker. All right. When we return, he's going to get another chance at the cars. You did it a lot better this last time. I think the third time should be a charm for you. We'll find out when we come back. See you then. Let's go to winner's circle. Max, the first time you were in the winner's circle, you were going for 1-syllable numbers. That didn't work out. Last time, however, you started making matches. Are you going to follow that same pattern?
I believe you started
1, 2, 4, 5, and we're working down the left side of the board.
I think that's the best way to go.
All right, you've got 5 seconds more on the clock
this
time. So here are the 15 numbered squares. 45 seconds total on the clock for you. So good luck. Let's make it pay off. Go ahead.
1, 2.
No match.
4, 5.
No match.
7, 1.
That's a match.
8, 10.
No match.
11, 4.
That's a match.
13, 2.
That's a match.
5, 9.
That's a match.
8, 3.
No
6,
match.
6, 8.
That's a match.
12, 14.
That's a match.
15, 10.
That's a match, and you got the biggie. Most expensive car up there. You're going to be happy about this. Beautifully done. You had seconds to spare. And now, Gene, tell them about this beautiful automobile that Max has just won.
Max, you've just won this Cadillac Cimarron 4-door. Features V6 engine, automatic transmission, and full power. Furnished by Cadillac, a prize package worth over, listen to this, $15,800.
Well, we add that to your previous winnings from the two games. You've got a total of $18,324. You're still a concentration champ. You're going to compete in another match. But right now, we've got to take a commercial break. Then we'll come back with more following this. Way to go. No time, you two, so let's wave goodbye. So long, folks. See you next time on Concentration.
A member of our studio audience will receive Vitamix, stainless steel, Green Minute Bread Maker, and Home Yogurt Factory that juices without waste, cooks without burning, freezes instant ice cream, and offers 800 other recipes. And some of our departing contestants will receive your choice, one of these Jules Jurgensen Classic Series Diamond Dial watches. Elegantly styled, his with 20 genuine diamonds, hers with 10, furnished by Jules Jurgensen. Make every day special with the FTD Celebrate Bouquet. Along with flowers, streamers, balloons, and a whistle are included. You can ask your florist to send it FTD. Time out for Tetley Decaffeinated Tea, the only decaf with that tiny little tea leaf taste. Fast, effective cutex remover. It actually locks in moisture so your nails get stronger every time you use it. Get your spaghetti ready. Ragu introduces its thickest, heartiest spaghetti sauce ever. New Ragu, thick and hearty. Gold Line, the second best source of vitamins after Mother Nature. Gold Line, the new brand name in vitamins. This is Gene Wood speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.